Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today, I'm going to show you today how to fix the problem with your emails on your website. If you have problem with receiving or sending emails on your website using contact form, or if you sell the products with WooCommerce, and then you will have that problem receiving emails, or your emails go directly to spam. This is not good for your company, okay? So I'm here today to show you how to fix this problem and set up an SMTP plugin on your website, okay? I will make your website now to be able to send emails like a pro. If you want to configure it right, just continue watching this video tutorial. So I'm here on this website. So the client is not able to receive email when somebody ordered the product. The owner of the website does not get informed if somebody bought the product. Everything here is related with email. So we have to fix it directly right now, okay? The first thing that you have to do, you have to go and create an email address for your website. Your website needs to have their own email address, okay? When somebody buy product on your website, then your website will send you email with his own email address, okay? I'm going to create here, not Reply, then generate a password for this, then just create it. Now we need to go in our WordPress here and we have to install a plugin. I like to use this one, it's free and not commercials and it's easy to use, it's updated. This one, SMTP Mailer, this is what I use for Tips to Fix. It's compatible with your version of WordPress. Click here and see how easy it is to use. I'm going to install this now. Yes, and then activate it. We have to set up this plugin right now. So let's go here on settings and you will see here SMTP mailer. So now watch carefully. We have to set up SMTP host. Let's go in our hosting company here. And I have here incoming server. This one is host. mail.yourdomainname.com or .al. Now this is SMTP host. SMTP authentications. You have to set it up true. Then SMTP username, it will be the email address that we created. I will use this one, username. SMTP password, I have to use my password here. You will not be able to see the password for this, okay? Type your encryption, will be SSL. You can use, let's try this SMTP port 587. 587, or if you set SSL, you can use the other one, 465. I have 587. You have to use this port if you use TLS, like I'm using right now. And here it is. These are the ports from email address. I will use this one also. So this is the email address that website will use if they buy a product, if you forget the password or something from the name. So let's put the name here. I will use the domain name. Or I'm going to do it like this, okay? So now we are good to go. I have to save these changes. Now we have to go and do a test. Let me send an email to Tips to Fix now. Subject, testing. Good. Let's try to send an email. Good. I receive an email. Here it is. I have an email now. From website andreo.al testing. It's sent by this email address that I created. Let's go to see contact form. Here on contact form, I will check the email addresses. This email address is not created. I will do this web. We set this on the host, okay? I created this. After we set up successfully SMTP plugin, what we have to do, let's test it now. Here on WooCommerce, if you go on emails area, you will see that there is a plugin here suggested by WooCommerce. This one here, WP Mail Logger will help us to log and check if emails will be sent successfully. What I'm going to do, I will change the email address here. I have to use mine only for test for the moment. I will use, yes, this email address, save changes. I will try to buy a product now and let's see if we will get notified. This is the product with zero money that I created. I'm going to add this on my cart, and I'm going here on my cart, and then, and here is my mail address. Just use a telephone number, use an address, choose your city here, accept terms, and let's see now. I just ordered. Here it is. I get an email now from this website, and now I'm on the seller email, and the seller email gets also a notification that somebody ordered on the website. So as you see, mails are working great now on the website. If you go and see here, VP mail logging, you will see all email addresses, and you will see that this email logger will show you everything, every emails sent and received. This is very good plugin. This is how you can set up SMTP plugin on your WordPress site, then make your website email to work great. So thank you for watching this video tutorial. If you have any other questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.